Hello, welcome to the Let's Play series. In this series, I will always choose one game and show you how to play this game with the Kinetic Mouse. So, for our first game, I have chosen Hearthstone by Blizzard. It's a strategic card game and it has easy controls and is perfect fast to start. So, this first episode will include two parts. In the first part, I will show you how to play this game with head rotations and facial expressions. And in the second part, I will show how to play this game with facial expressions only. So, if you have no neck movement or no head control, you can also play this game with facial expressions only. So, first, I will show some in-game footage and then I will explain the setup I'm using, and you can easily try this setup for yourself. So that's it for the in-game footage. I will now talk a little bit about the setup I'm using. For positioning my mouse cursor, I'm using the relative mode. You can see it here. I'm using a three monitor setup, and for a multiple monitor setup, the relative mode is a little bit better than the absolute mode. You get better control with using the relative mode. So for my mouse clicks, I'm using two expressions. The mouse to my left is set to the left click, and the mouse to my right is set to the right click. In this game, you only need the left click and optionally the right click. With the right click, you can do some emotes with your character, and this is like talking to your enemy. So let's have a quick look in the signal preferences. You can see here I have set the boundaries of these signal bounds very close together, and what that gives me is a very sharp and clean controlled signal. I will show you here in the signal monitor when I'm performing these facial expressions how a optimally configured signal should look like. So this is how a good signal should look like, and it gives you very good control over your mouse clicks. So that's it for the setup, and remember there's the second part from this video where I will show you how to play this game with facial expressions only. So also the mouse cursor is controlled with facial expressions, and if you have no control over your head movement or you have no neck movement, you can also play this game. So watch this second part, and I hope you enjoyed this video. See you.